There's a jump in Madame Etienne. I'll play it slow, and then I'll play it in time. And here's up to tempo. The second part of this is an alternate turn by Mr. Canry Fontenot.